This is exactly where I would have went. I would grab a hold on the big man, and I will try to do that if it's him I'm in the with. At this point, you don't know where it's going, Sting or Goldberg. To me, two of the greatest champions ever in our sport, and I plan on being the next one.
That'll come up on the 25th of October at Halloween Havoc, based on his big win last night, Page, at War Games. As we said, we're past the 10 o'clock hour. We're going to stay here, as we told you. We'll tell you again until we get a winner. We're right after 11 o'clock now, Eastern Time.
I tell you, I'm glad to have seen this match first, because Sting wrestles very similar to how I wrestle. And I want to see how he's going to handle this with Goldberg. And, I'm taping it.
Well, Paige, when you get down to it, you, all the great stars, you got to use your stuff. I mean, I know you've got to really vary your offense based on your opponent, but when it gets down to it, you got to use the things that you know best to win a match.
Well, I've got a vast repertoire, and so does Sting, and so does Goldberg. A lot of people think that Goldberg's a two-move wrestler. He's not.
No. That's another thing you have to take into account, the submission holds that Goldberg can use also, Paige.
Cast an eye towards the referee quickly. Willie Silverman backs out of the way. Got Sting in a corner.
Not being a submission wrestler, which I'm not. I'm a bang wrestler. I will be looking for that promote, because I have been working out for some of the guys in some of my free time who are submission. Some of the guys from the other, I won't even get into those.
Back to the corner they go. Sting does not want to be caught here against Goldberg. Goldberg right now, you can just feel it. He's getting really pumped up. He cast an eye towards the referee. He picks up Sting. Maybe a pile driver here. Sting fighting it. Look at this. Sting got him going the other way.
Sting.
Beautiful. He ain't popping up out of that.
No, he's not. He's trying to get up, though.
I've never seen anybody else get up after that.
Not at, that quickly.
Look at the traps on him.
This could be it. Look at that.
He just refused to come out of the corner.
He's going to try it again. And he connected again. Goldberg shrugged it off. He went to Sting, and Sting moved out of the way. What a move. What a counter move. And Sting to the legs. You're not kidding, it was. What a move that was.
Get him down and keep him down.
Here he goes.
He's got him.
He's going to turn him.
He's going to turn him.
Kenny. Goldberg, look at him fight it.
You're not kidding. Putting weight on his arms. Sting still does not have him over, but Goldberg.
He's got him.
Scorpion applied. Look at
Goldberg. Just,
he just out-muscled him.
That's what he did.
No, he didn't. No, he didn't.
Sting got the, he's got the leverage. He's got the balance. Referee's checking with Goldberg.
That's the best thing Sting could do. He had to sit down on him. There's no way to keep him down.
He ain't got him locked in right now. He ain't got him locked in.
You're right, he doesn't.
It's almost a death lock at this point instead of that scorpion.
You look at Goldberg.
This has never happened, fans.
The people don't know where to go on this.
This has never happened.
Oh, no.
Never before has anyone, any referee, asked Goldberg if he wants to admit or not. A deep seat again. Discuss you heard was because Hogan is out.
Goldberg just trying to block the paint out. Look at Hogan get the ring.
Come on. Come on. He kicked Sting in the back of the...
Did the referee see that?
No, he didn't see it. Look at Silverman. And Goldberg...
He don't know what happened.
Goldberg... And
he is such a jealous SOB. He don't want to see... Sting had him right there. He was beat.
You're right. He didn't want to see that happen.
Gone.
Goldberg didn't see it. Referee didn't see it. Sting didn't even know what hit him.
Come on.
All right, Diamond Dallas, full of disgust. The spear. And up. Jackhammer. One, two. Goldberg wins again.
And Hogan's in. From behind as usual.
Good leg! Coming in to help out Goldberg! It's still Goldberg and the referee. They still don't know what's going on here.
You know, I'm a big Goldberg fan, but I'll tell you, if it wasn't for Sting, he lost it.
If it wasn't for Hogan coming down, you're right. Sting had it hooked.
I believe you're right. We would have seen the end of a superior reign. Bret Hart is letting Goldberg know what went down now.
Wow.
Sting was kicked in the head, literally knocked out even before the spear. Leave it to Hogan to taint the end of a remarkable program. For all of us in WCW, a night we'll never forget. Goldberg helps Sting up, and we'll see you next week.